plays for Amari Cooper. Stephen Jones, the Cowboys executive vice president, said, hey, when the Raiders use our pick, we'll be watching Amari Cooper highlight tape. That's great, Stephen, but it's time to go to work. The Cowboys have been DNP, no participation so far this year in this draft. That time is now over. It is in the second round.
Okay, come on. Who are we going to take? Please be one Thornhill. One Thornhill, please.
They obviously feel pretty good about what they're about to do. So the question is, what are they about to do? We're about to find out. How about those Cowboys?
Yeah, how about them Cowboys?
To announce the Dallas Cowboys selection, please welcome from Tennessee State, three-time Pro Bowler and Super Bowl 12 champion, Too Tall Jones.
Yeah, Too Tall. Here we go.
In the 2019 NFL draft, the Dallas Cowboys select Trysten Hill, defensive tackle.
What? Are you kidding me? This dude's not even...
Side note, Ed Tootall Jones at 6'9".
This dude's not even like in the top 10 available. Are you freaking kidding me? This is bullcrap. This is bullcrap. Oh my God, Jerry, are you kidding me?